That's it. That's it. I'm done. I'm literally done. I'm out. Nope. Nope. I don't care.
As you can clearly see from the clip, I made a horrible mistake. I tried the Corrupting Fever Tony Doshat Gladiator build. I spent about 40-50x on the build and it failed. Like, it was a miserable experience. The few hours I played it, it was a struggle. And I kind of want to talk about this because I feel like I'm not the only one. As you all know or should know, that I'm kind of a new player in this game, so there are things that I can wrap my head around and there are things that I cannot, and this build is the later. So I don't know what I did wrong. I didn't have determination because I didn't have enlightened support, so I couldn't fit in the determination. But still, I feel like that's just armor, right? So yeah, of course it's physical damage mitigation basically, but for some reason it just felt really, really clunky. I tried to follow a build guide, you know, get the items, get the pro speed and all that good stuff. But I still feel like it wasn't for me, right? I'm pretty sure there are people out there enjoying the build or doing insane content with it. But as a new player, I feel like it was just a mistake, right? That begs the question, what did I do after? So thing is, same concept, almost. It's a Corrupting Fever, but with Kinetic Blast. And holy shit, it feels way, way, way better, and it feels tankier, and I have like a portion of the gear that I had on the Tony Doshat Corrupting Fever character. As I said, I just wanted to talk about this because don't make the mistake that if you have like 50x or something and you see a build that you can probably fit in into 50x and blah 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 blah, and then after, when it turns out that the build is not meant for you, you just feel miserable, right? It's a really bad feeling. You spent all your money, you got a build that you don't enjoy. Just don't make the same mistake as I did. Let me actually show you the build that I'm working with now. Truth be told, it uses a tabula and some basic ass shit gear. However, it feels much better. So, same thing, you get the pops. Like Tony Doshat, but it just feels better, right? At least for me. I did not like the Tony Doshat version. By any metric. So the single target obviously is not that great. But I mean, the build is nowhere near finished. So as you saw from the metamorph there, that yep, the single target flex. I mean, it's a T14 map, right? And as I said, it has like little to no investment currency. So if I can double this DPS, and I know for a fact that I can, with some shenanigans, then it will be like much better. As for now, I will do blighted maps probably, get some currency, like fix some of the issues with the gear that I have. Like I don't even have my flasks properly set up or anything. I just really wanted to talk about this thing that, yeah, don't make the same mistake if you can. So, yep, thank you so much for watching, and I talk to you very soon.